Yeah, there's nothing going on by me.
He did it again, didn't he?
I don't want to talk about it.
Listen, he become pushier and pushier with me, and I see him doing the same stuff with you.
I'm not gonna let it happen again. I didn't come to Aroa to be treated like this. I just need an exit strategy.
Well, you don't have to do it alone.
If you leave, I'm going to.
Anything new I should know about Faye? Today, I discovered a new home by Thomas Hardy. I climbed to the west, and fog festooned. The sun lay west, like a crimson.
I hope I'm not disturbing your work.
The work can wait. Who are you, and what are you doing here?
My name is Nomad. I have some questions for General Paxton.
Oh, great. The old geezer went and got himself into trouble with Sentinel this time.
I'm not from Sentinel, but there's some shady stuff going on. I just need to see if he's connected to it.
The old man always grabs his fishing pole and heads out about this time of day. He has a watering hole around these parts, but he never catches anything. I don't think he's much of a fisherman.
Oh yeah? Where's this fishing hole of his?
He's pretty secretive about it. And there may be snapshots of it in his office, though. Feel free to take a look.
Will do. Thanks. Definitely something fishy here.
Get me the latest news, Faye.
I got nothing yet. Still.
All day, baby.
Enemy is aware of our presence.
Surrounded by ocean, but they got us working so much, my ass hasn't touched the water.
It could be worse. You could be me listening to you complain.
I got nothing to report. No, there's no contacts over here.
There it is, boss.
Yeah, I don't see shit. So, nothing new.
Seems like somebody's lying about their fishing trips. Why?
Out here. Who would be that dumb anyway? Yep, nothing to report over here.
Ready, Ghost. Let me get a clean shot.
I've got to
take out the hostile.
this shit? Like you'd do anything if you did find someone.
Contact.
How about you just stay alert?
Moving to position. Ready, boss. Target gained.
They're gone.
All clear! Watch my back! I don't want any surprises.
Stay sharp. Something about this detail gives me the creeps.
It seems the last of the data was uploaded from the drive. You should have everything you need.
Very good. The funds should be in your account as we speak. Thank you for your service, General. I look forward to future updates.
General Paxton.
You can't sneak up on me like that. You almost gave me a heart attack. Say, you're one of Pharaoh's guys, right? I just uploaded this stuff from the drive and to send it to him. We should be all square.
You're pathetic.
Who the hell do you think you are? I was a four-star general.
Never volunteer information, General. You carelessly gave up the name of your accomplice.
Oh, shit. You're a ghost. Look, what I did for the good of my country, right? We need new warfare technology to protect America from its enemies.
But in the process, you turned yourself into one of America's enemies. You used your position to justify acts of treason.
Listen, if you had even the slightest idea of what I've sacrificed for America, you'd piss yourself!
Well, I respect your rank, but I don't have to respect you. Now this needs to end. Am I making myself clear? Good. Because I would hate to come back here. Wouldn't be pleasant for either of us.